Hey guys and dolls, how are y'all today? I ran out of light, so I'm in the bathroom, and so it's going to be kind of echoey, but at least we have light, right? Today I wanted to do a review video for y'all on a product that I got from a vendor in the mail for free. So kind of sponsored video, but not really. They didn't give me money, but they did give me the product. But as normal, I don't give a review that's positive unless I think the product is good. So I actually gave one of these away over on my Vlogmas 2015. So this is what it is. It's Savasana, I think is how you say that. I think that's right. And what it is basically is an eye pillow for relaxation, for just gentle acupressure. I don't know if y'all have done any kind of study at all, but doing this kind of thing on your eyeballs, I know it looks weird, but just using your thumbs and just gently pressing on the eyes is actually very therapeutic. Don't poke your eyeball out. Don't leave a comment saying, I poked my eyeball out because of you, because that would not be good. But basically, that's what this is. It has some heft to it, and smell it. Doesn't it smell good? It smells like lavender. And so it's a wonderful product. It's silky on one side and has the embroidery case on the other side and a carrying case that it goes in. And what's so wonderful is when you get the item, you can actually go to their Facebook, I think it is. No, it's to their website, sorry. And you can register and you can download free meditation audio files. So, I mean, that's pretty cool too. You're not just getting the product, you're getting audio files with it. So I'm going to hold this up for a second there so you can see it and stop the video if you want to read it. And same thing on this side. Hopefully I'm getting the whole thing in there. In the description area below, I'm going to put a link to their Facebook and a link to their website. I wanted to take a little bit more time to give more detail about actually how to use the product and why I think it's such a good item. But again, it's from Savasana, I believe is how you say it. And I'm sorry if I'm saying that wrong, but here's the product, and it's the eye, you know, just the eye, what do they call it specifically? Eye pillow, I think is exactly what they call it. So you can see here demonstrated in the image what you do. Just lay flat, put it on your face. You know, it's just, it's any, like any other kind of iPad that you've ever used. But the nice thing about it is because it does have the lavender scent, it's got some therapeutic properties with regards to that of aromatherapy. And then also the heft of the item itself helps with a little bit of the acupressure situation. So of course, on the one side is this really pretty blue and purple and green embroidery finish. And then on the reverse side is the satin part that you would put up against your eye. So as you notice, there is a zipper on it. So don't put this bag into the microwave or into the freezer, okay? So what you're going to want to do is, in preparation for your meditation time or your therapeutic time that you want to spend, just take it out of the bag. You can see how easy that was, unzip it. This is the inner part here. And just put this, if you're going to put it in the freezer, just kind of, you know, put it in a Ziploc bag to keep the moisture off of it and put it in the freezer. And if you want to put it in the microwave, which is what I like to do, do it for about 20 to 30 seconds out of the bag, again, because there is a metal zipper, so don't include this part in there. Out of it, you know, take this out, put it for about 20 to 30 seconds, and then just the easiest way to put it back in is kind of get all the filling down at one end, come back at it. Just as you can see, I'm putting it about at the halfway mark, or not, where the zipper is, y'all get what I'm saying. And then just kind of turn it to get the corner down in there, grab one end, start shifting the beans to the other end and distribute them a little bit better, and then give it a little shake or two, and then it's right back in the pouch, ready to go, ready to be used. So you saw how easy that was, and I was talking during the whole time. So you know, there it is. But it's a wonderful product. I highly encourage you to go over there and check it out. Again, the links are going to be in the description below. And let me know if you enjoy this review video. What other information do you want me to give in these review videos to convince y'all to go over to these people's Facebook pages or websites or whatever they might have. So, and again, I gave one of these away in Vlogmas 2015. So if you're still in December 2015, you might want to check out those Vlogmas videos and see what other kind of items that I'm giving away. So on that note, guys and dolls, y'all have a delicious, delightful, delirious day, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.
Thank you.